Hell no, I'm not going outside. Hell no. It is 98 degrees. 99. So hot. Stay in the dark in the day.
Said, I wonder if I take you out, will you still be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, would you get payback from me? Even if you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out. No, if I left you once, I'll come back to pick you up. That's just how my train of thought works, not some inclination of how I act in these maneuvers. If it's too much trouble, I'll just gracefully bow out and go hide in a bow house. That's what I'm about. I'll stay in your brain like doubt, invade your whole train of thought and engage it to lay around to a part of your brain stem that will make you scream and shout. Hopefully not just at me, and if at me, make sure it's happy, meaning that I make you hype versus me making you irate. That's no good, right? But remember that I don't like to go outside. I'll pretend like it's December, and if I have to hibernate and hide from you, it's quite alright. I'll just do it day and night.
You won't drag me out.
I wonder if I take you out, will you still be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, would you get payback from me? Even if you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out. I wonder if I come take you out, will you be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, would you get payback from me? Even if you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out. Yes, so just let me recap. I won't go with you like that, and I so mean that. I can breathe fresh air through the window. I don't need to feel how the wind blows, and so I hide back in my basement with the door closed, so the people can't come and I can't go from shore to see you anymore. Exile myself in my own style, wrapped in textiles, worth my while. I think not. Why go outside? If you take me out, I'll just come back real early. Don't worry about me, I can take a new path to my house and do what I always do around this time, which means chill out. I'm an introvert, you may not see me at home. If you're up in my living room, I won't hang out there. I'm in my bedroom trying to stay away. I don't really mind, I'm trying to stay away. You can't even see me, I'm trying to stay away. Over at my house, I'm trying to stay away. Over in the streets, I'm trying to stay away. You may just be general society. I wonder if I take you out, will you still be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, would you get payback from me? Even if you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out. I wonder if I take you out, will you still be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I'll just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, would you get payback from me? Even if you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out. I wonder if I take you out, will you still be nice to me? Even if we don't work out, I just hope it's not unlikely. If I take you out, yeah, would you get payback from me? 15, even 06. If you are hard pressed for time, I'll still come take you out.
Here recording at my house with a beat from my man Dentel's house, because neither of us likes to leave our house. And I'm not trying to roll out and kick it all the time. You know, a lot of you see me like, man, I heard he moved to Europe. I heard he lives in wherever. I heard he's not anything but anything. You know, nah, I'm just always trying to work. You know, I try to hang out with my lady, love her to death. So, you know, I don't even give her enough of my time. How can I go give somebody else more of my time that I never see? And I can't even give music all my time. And in fact, we're out of time. Ta-dao. No, I'm playing. Like, yeah, it's, yeah. Dentel, Subtitle, Alpha Pup Recordings, The Separatist, Postal Service, Plug Research, Los Angeles, California, East Hollywood, Los Feliz, Silver Lake, paralleling over in Echo Park, you're crazy. Last song of the record, hanging out with all of you. Thanks to whoever's listening this far or this near or whatever sequence the song is on the album. And I hope you enjoy it. Realize that things aren't always what they seem, so don't take a book by the cover and judge it. You should just read it first. If it's a book on tape, listen to it.